Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. Whistleblower and bureaucrat Sanjeev Chaturvedi and Anshu Gupta, founder of NGO Goons, to be conferred with the Ramon Magsaysay Award for 2014. Sanjeev Chaturvedi is an Indian Forest Service officer and currently the Deputy Secretary of All India Institute of Medical Sciences. He also served as a Chief Vigilance Officer at AIIMS during 2012 and 14. The government officer had come into news after being shunted out of the post of CVC at AIIMS after the Narendra Modi government came to power. There had been speculations that he had been victimized for detecting several scams at the Premier Institute. According to the Ramon Magsaysay Award Foundation, Mr. Chaturvedi is being recognized for his integrity, courage and tenacity in uncompromisingly exposing and painstakingly investigating corruption in public office, and his resolute crafting of program and system improvements to ensure that government honorably serves people of India. In February this year, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal had written to the central government requesting that Mr. Chaturvedi be transferred to his government. The deputation proposal, however, is still pending between Health Ministry and AIIMS. This is one of the most prestigious awards, which is also considered the Nobel Prize of Asia. So it's a proud moment for India that two Indians have been selected for such a prestigious award. That's all for now, but don't forget to share this as much as possible. And yes, do click that button and subscribe us for latest updates. Take care.